try to find a better life somewhere far away from here.
The one man who the sports entertainment world wanted to see in WWE. In 2014, after many lost hope, the last bastion of WCW emerged from the dark in Survivor Series and confronted Triple H.
Better be careful not to get disqualified.
Oh, perfect kick.
Sting's WWE debut at the Survivor Series was indeed a shock, Michael. His arrival made a major impact as he helped Team WWE defeat Team Authority in the main event, putting Triple H and Stephanie out of power for a while.
Let's get this straight, gentlemen. Sting had no right to be at Survivor Series. He was not under WWE contract. He was not an invited guest to the Authority or Mr. McMahon. He accosted Triple H and adversely affected the outcome of the main event.
In an early kickout in this unusual matchup, Sting possesses a rare combination of athleticism and strength, Corey. How many competitors do you know who can body slam?
Oh, my.
Power driver!
There is no coming back from that one.
DDT! I want to expand on what I said about Sting's power and athleticism. And note that it's finished the pinfall and the victory.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Oh, I can't believe this. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, the man known as...
That'll do it. Sting walks away with the W.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.